So a few days ago, my aunt told me one of these stories that was pretty fucking intense, but I just thought it was hilarious. It was actually about one of my uncles and a little bit of backstory on him. He's a big business guy, tons of fucking money. So apparently he's in LA traffic and someone cuts him off and my uncle starts yelling at him and they start having a little bit of a car argument, okay? So they just flip each other off and whatever, but when they get to the next stoplight, this dude gets out of his car like this is GTA and starts walking at my uncle's car like he's gonna bust the fucking window or something. Apparently my uncle gets out of his car, pulls out his fucking phone, and starts taking pictures of the dude, like, just fucking, like, for a lawsuit or some shit. I don't fucking know. And the funniest thing is, it scares the living shit out of him. He starts walking towards him like he's some sort of fucking UFC fighter, sees the phone, he's like, oh shit, I want nothing a part of this, and starts walking away really fast, like, covering his face and getting in his car and driving away fast. This is in the middle of traffic, too. So I guess conflict avoided. I mean, I'm not gonna lie, it would have been hilarious if the dude just walked up and started beating the shit out of him. Months later, they're in the fucking law firm and shit like that. He's just like, yeah, this is the photo where he started attacking me. This is the photo where he breaks my jaw. This is the photo where he curb stomps me. This is the photo where he gets in the car and drives away. And this is the photo where I'm in the hospital with a broken jaw and crying. The lawyer's like, I see. We're gonna take everything from this guy. He won't have the pennies to buy his fucking top ramen after this. He's done. I always thought it would be badass to have a team of lawyers that just follow you around looking for any excuse to sue the absolute shit out of someone. You're just walking around with a group of people with suits behind you. Someone trips you on accident. Everybody just starts surrounding him. Excuse me, I would like to see your ID. We're gonna sue the absolute shit out of you. Your life is fucking over. It's like a grandma with a kid. I have a kid. Lawyer just says, fuck your kid. We're gonna take that too. And we're also gonna take your walking cane. Fuck you. A part of your team of lawyers is actually a judge. They just get it passed immediately. Thank you for your walking cane. What? Takes the walking cane. She just falls, eats shit, grabs the kid. You're gonna be going to the orphanage. Have a nice day. She's just laying there in the mud. While the lawyer is walking away with the kid just shrugs his arm. Lawyer turns, calmly looks at him and says, excuse me, sir. You just dislocated my arm, and I will be pressing charges against you. Say bye-bye to everything you know. Ooh, you know there's gonna be one comment that's just like, Leafy, you crossed the line. Hope you guys enjoyed this little story today, though. If you did, definitely leave a like, or I will press charges against you. And on the t-shirt stuff, I'm actually processing a webpage for all the t-shirts right now, and maybe by next video I might have some designs in. So I'll show you guys before I release them on the page. But I hope you guys are having a great day. Thanks for watching, and peace. Except for you, Jimmy. I'm going to sue the shit out of you.